guys, depend on the kind of young monkey. If you're a young monkey, you're getting a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of
a little bit of a little
bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit
of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little
bit of a little bit
of a little bit
of a You know what I did here?
Yeah, what?
Opo, you get one sickness from where they enter Nigeria, they call Ebola.
What is sickness there?
Opo, they take from Libya enter Nigeria. And they talk say, the only sort of water you going to prevent
them. I don't believe them.
Opo, they take donkey over 2,000 people. Guy,
not lie. Opo,
now
why
you talk like they talk to you?
Hey, they are
there.
They listen to. Young boy. Bye bye. Cool.
Sir, they talk to you, never finish talking to you. That's what I won't go to.
You never even tell me already.
Opo? They're here now. You go see me now.
I don't believe you. Oh, what about this one now?
Nah, God. So they kill me. It's called they scratch me.
So that water. You mean fish?
I can't so bad that this man say. Look at bad with salt.
Hey.
What happened?
They want sickness.
They want Bible.
Where is internet? What did they call Ebola?
Bola!
Yes, oh.
Bola!
Ebola? If only I bring an internet to you. Now I tell this, my friend. Say the only prevention now to use salt and water bath. Now this my guy, go carry the whole sort. Where then he has four inside pocket, twist the back.
One back.
I don't tell him.
I don't want to die.
Chike ke dolo water.
I don't want to die.
You know die.
Nah, you
do. So borrow back, so you can't die. Oh, you're not provision, not cures.
No, true, I don't buy from for cure, I buy from provision store.
Hey. I don't want to say talk with that. Not be provision, prevention.
I want nani na buy so na one.
See,
come.